What's going on, Wichita? What's up? Man, that's the best way to start a fucking show with your guitar. But fuck all that, man. How many people do y'all see in Extreme for the first time tonight? What the fuck took you so long? You guys been busy for like 38 years? You haven't had a second opportunity. I believe that, man. You're all fucking entrepreneurs now. That's why I know what he wants. Now, I'm just fucking with you. I know you all work hard. We welcome all the new fans. It excites us when we see all you new fans tonight. Thank you for coming. We're so sorry it started with a little bit of a twist and turn, but we're back on the track. How many of y'all were here back in the 1900s when we first started? I believe you, no fucking way, bullshit. Too young, weren't even born yet. Everybody was here when we played for three people back then. Anyways, man, thank you for fucking making such great amount of noise for us. The more you put out, the more we'll put out for you, baby. Let's go. Let's keep this shit going and blow the roof off this fucking place. For you who don't know, Porta Graffiti was not our first album. We had an album before Porta Graffiti, it was self-titled Extreme. If you haven't heard any of it, we're gonna take it down memory lane a little bit. I'm sure you're gonna dig it. If that's cool, we're gonna play a little medley for you. Let's go, let's make some fucking noise.
Thank you.